大家好，欢迎来到我们频道的新系列每周读一本好书。本集介绍英国著名小说家简·奥斯丁的经典作品《傲慢与偏见》。奥斯丁的作品通常关注乡村中产阶级的日常生活，描绘爱情、婚姻和社会各阶层的复杂关系。他透过对人性的深刻洞悉和对社会敏锐的观察，以精湛的文笔和幽默的语言，揭示了当时社会的种种矛盾和限制。
Austin's main works include Pride and Prejudice, Sense and Sensibility, Emma, Mansfield Park, Northanger Abbey, and Persuasion. As time goes by, Austin's works have become literary classics in Austin.Whose works are almost never out of print today, is regarded as one of the greatest British female writers. Austin's fans around the world love her all the time. Harry Potter author Rowling once said that Austin is her favorite author and greatly influences her.
简·奥斯丁的《傲慢与偏见》是英国文学中最受欢迎的小说之一。这本小说于1813年首次出版。两个多世纪以来一直吸引着读者的心，让我们深入了解小说里的主角伊丽莎白·班纳特和菲茨威廉·达西的世界，揭开本书成为永恒杰作的原因。
Pride and Prejudice is set in the English countryside in the early 19th century. It tells the marriage story of the five daughters of the Bennet family. When the rich and handsome Mr. Bingley moves into Netherfield Manor,He attracts the whole town's attention, especially Mrs. Bennet, who is eager to marry off her daughters. The core of the story revolves around the love entanglement caused by pride and prejudice between the intelligent and independent second daughter Elizabeth Bennet and the arrogant wealthy gentleman Fitzwilliam Darcy. It describes four marriages, with plot twists and turns, full of drama, and the language is sober and fluent, full of wit.
小说的女主角伊丽莎白·班纳特以她的智慧、机智和独立精神深受读者喜爱。她勇敢、不拘一格，敢于挑战社会的传统观念。伊丽莎白代表了奥斯丁对理想女性的描绘。菲茨威廉·达西的高傲源于家庭背景和社会地位。他初次登场时显得高傲自大，被认为是骄傲和冷漠的，但随着故事的进展，他逐渐展现出内心的温柔、善良、正直、深情和富有责任感的高贵品德。他的角色转变是小说的一大亮点。
Darcy's arrogance and Elizabeth's prejudice are the main reasons for the obstacles between them after Elizabeth and Darcy's first encounter.A series of misunderstandings, prejudices, and the process of getting to know each other and falling in love unfolded. As the story progresses, Darcy and Elizabeth experience inner growth and self-reflection. With their mutual understanding, these misunderstandings were eliminated. In the end, a beautiful marriage was formed and they entered the marriage palace.
简·奥斯丁的小说探讨了爱情、家庭、社会阶级和个人成长等等永恒的主题，在任何时代都具有共鸣，使他的作品能够跨越时代和文化，吸引现代读者。奥斯丁笔下的角色栩栩如生，富有深度和多面性，他的主角都是坚强、聪慧和独立的女性形象，这些特质在当代依然受到尊重和欣赏。奥斯丁的写作风格优雅、精致，充满幽默感。他善于通过细腻的描写和对话来刻画人物和情节。这种文学风格使他的作品在现代仍然被广泛阅读和研究。
Jane Austen made keen observations and satires about the social structures and customs of her time.Her work provides a critical perspective on British society in the late 18th and early 19th centuries, which will be of great value to scholars of social history and literature. Austen's works are an important part of the study of English literature. Her novels are included in many academic programs, from high school to college, with dedicated courses and studies focused on her work and influence.
简·奥斯丁的小说被多次改编成电影、电视剧、舞台剧和现代小说，使他的故事在新一代观众中保持流行。简·奥斯丁的影响已超越了文学领域，成为一种文化现象。全球有众多奥斯丁迷组织和活动，例如每年在英国举办的简·奥斯丁节，他们吸引了来自世界各地的粉丝和学者。
To commemorate the famous British novelist, from September 14, 2017, the new £10 note issued by the Bank of England will feature Jane Austen's portrait. She became the third woman to appear on a Bank of England note, after Queen Elizabeth II and social reformer Elizabeth Fry.It is not only an affirmation of Jane Austen's literary contribution,but also a recognition of her important position in British culture and literature.
感谢您的观看，希望您喜欢我们对《傲慢与偏见》的介绍。如果您有任何问题或想法，欢迎在下方留言区分享。我们下周将带来另一部经典作品，敬请期待。记得订阅我们的频道，按下小铃铛，以获取最新影片通知。如果您喜欢这个系列，别忘了点赞、订阅并留言告诉我们您最想读的书。